on the day of my birthday, I got to shoot this big graduation scene for my character. So I was graduating from college, so there were cakes. There were like 50 extras there. So it was like this big celebration. It was my birthday, so how cool was that?
Gosh, perfect.
So the beginning of the scene, I run into the pool and I do this big cannonball. And then Michael Hoffman, the director, and I had this idea that some kids in the corner would hold up signs like they were judging me. So it was like this awesome day of like, so happy to be there working, mixed with collaboration with the director to create some interesting behavior in the scene that wasn't there before. Yeah, it was awesome. The filming of this film, it was just such a blast.
Really?
Such a blast.
So you celebrated your birthday then in New Orleans, right?
I did.
You did? Did you do anything fun to celebrate?
Did I do anything fun?
Anything big?
I got to work on a film. That's what I did. It was incredible. It was such a great gift. I'll never forget that I started filming for, you know, The Best of Me on April 10th, 2014.
And did you have to do any school on set at all? You finished
school? No, I finished school at that point. So I did not. I did not.
Okay, and we want to know who was the biggest diva on the set. Your secret safe. Your biggest diva.
My secret's clearly not safe because you're recording.
You know, very true.
There was not a diva on set, which is very unusual. I've worked on films where there are divas on set, but Michelle's incredibly humble. She works hard and she's extremely talented. And Sebastian Arcelles, who played my father, is an incredible actor. No ego. When there's no ego, it's a complete pleasure. When there's ego, you just sort of want to punch a lot of people.